Let us see the solution of this question. It's about changing the subject of the formula. The question reads, make Q the subject of the formula. So the equation is P is equal to open bracket 3Q divided by P plus Q close bracket raised to the power negative half. So akula take bunobuino to win no gumbugila laws of indices with Madijan. You can watch my previous videos where I was doing laws of indices. Pamene majapo nakambapo ma law angapa mine tinga panga apply hapa. Law yamba ikale kudzana ndi fractional indices. Fractional indices. Where I said that if we have a raised to the power x over y, chimejikula nthauza hapa, x amemirira power and y amemirira root. So this one can be written as y root of a to the power x. So this should be power x. So zakuta y denominator yakuimirira root and ali pamwambayo yakuimirira exponent. Mwachitsanzo tikhale ndi 8 to the power 2 over 3 ndikuti imene titakulemba ngati cubic ya 8 to the power 2. Ndikuti cubic ya 8 ndi yani? Ndi 2. E to the power 2, that is 4. Ndimene timapangira fraction indices. Kuti numerator amaimirira power and denominator amaimirira root. Chinaso, I talked about this rule could have negative indices. Negative indices. In negative indices, if we have a raised to the power negative x, you mean it will be 1 over a to the power x. What it has? Diga baba 2 to the power negative 1. I mean it will be 1 over 2 by 1. So 2 by 1 is 2. Yo. Kapena, if we have let's say 16 to the power negative 3. You mean it will be 1 over 16 to the power 3. Basi ndeke chidweka kitu. Nde apa question ife ya parikiza zintu ziwiri. Tindi fraction indexes. Kumaso pomwepa tindi power ya negative. Sanzo kutipa li zintu ziwiri zumuto ina kupanga apply. Nde question ni ndi sofa njira zitatu. Tintambi, ndi ili mbasu mwasimu. We have P is equal to open bracket 3Q divided by P plus Q to the power negative 1 over 2. Ndi uda wawo jumuti pangi. Tukunila kusinta uyu. Kutika kandi negative yonchu. Tukuti pangi introduce numerator 1. So here we're gonna have P is equal to 1 over yan. Ikala baba 3Q divided by P plus Q E to the power half. Negative is a negative which just as what I did here. Up. For you to negative, take a numerator 1 and the shiba is a kaja positive. Negative was a taker. Okay, now, then we can do cross multiplication. Agulawa atimus and do which will give us 1. So here we're going to have 1 is equal to P atimus and the denominator here. And the mini equal P then open bracket 3Q over P plus Q to the power negative. I mean, not if negative, but to the power half. Can I put in chotse P? Negative comparisons in DP, a positive gas on DP. So this one and that one will cancel, remaining with the 1 over P is equal to 3Q over P plus Q. Kumagula mini wa akarandi power 2. Yetu. Ndi power 2 Amini we power half not power two, power half. Amini ya wimi la jani. Pa video mwejo kuza ndilo zo wende says, nina agamba zo kuza ndao kula amini wawa. Andipo mwe basu ndagamba kali kutu uyu, agwimi lila power, andu ya wimi lila root. So, so utitile dikandi A to the power half, nekuti dikandi root ya A yo, nekuti apa dikandika square, kunti ita root 22. Nekuti apa A to the power 1. So square root, silu wapa ngaso indengeri 2, nekuti just leave it as it is. And the power 1 ndi uri ndi jomwenju. So za kuti A to the power half, ndi jomwenju mwenju root ya A. Wala, ndekuti apa apa, titawiri mba apa, as 1 over P is equal to root ya 3Q over P plus Q. Ndiri yote square. Tewa nga bwanchi. To remove square, we're gonna do, I mean, to remove the square root, tewa nga introduce power 2 mbali zonsi. Use power 2. Yehidu, wajitanzu. Root 2 times root 2. Eh? Yemini hindi uri root ya 4. Root ya 4 asa ni jani. Root ya 4 asa ni 2. The good is tita kuzile mbazi root 2 squared. The good mtu ure musa wabragita wili. So root 2 squared, yukuri patsa 2, amina linkati. So di mango panga ijinde yu cancelan. So the same applies here. Uyu, ndi yaza cancelan. The good is ndi 1 over P square. So wadi panga zonsi baka mozi. 1 square, ndi 1. P square, ndi P square, is good. Abo ndi good ndi 3Q. Over P plus Q. Zatega minimum. Kena kujumi dipange. Cross multiplication. Izi zide musa na undu. Uyosa zide musa na undu. Na uda hapa we gonna have 3P square Q is equal to P plus Q. Na uda zatega. Nde we ask you to make Q. Nde Q obese kwa wase wase. Na uda ngu nyamula wina habiti this side. The root of the domain of the candy 3p square q minus q is equal to p. Can I go? We can factor out which made with you funage to funa q. The root of the same, but it's and 3p square minus 1 is equal to p. Can I go? The gumball is also the equation teacher for you, which is 3p square minus 1 also. 3p square minus 1. So, it indeed is kikasulana. And then we Q amina wufuna uja. Is equal to P over 3p square minus 1. Awa ndi uri zatega. Ngubanga yonchu. Mnyamula max ones. Should be question of 5 max. Nkala sindi kula wiza. Wena ka 5 max. Awa ndi uri kitama step before the funa di ndeli mods. Ndi uri nagamba zoti pali njira zitatu. Ndabanga njira. Yoyamba, ndewuli utanjila zuwiri. You choose which is best for you. So question if yoyamba zote P is equal to 3Q over P plus Q E to the power half. Common half into a negative. Ndi mwone. Njila juli isho kena papa. Timagamba zodi root dijimodzi modzi half ngari yonchi A to the power half dijimodzi modzi root ya A yo ndi kuti yotse root tinapanga yani tinapanga introduce square mbali zonse you see so zokuti ngati tapanga apa square okunso ndi kuti tapanga so square so it's like what tindi A to the power half. Times ka square ka ife gacha. Uwizugudu. Uwundewuri it's like root ya A yo, square. So uyundu ya cancelan. Ndewuri hapa so 12 by the 12 was a cancelan. Ndewuri guna remain with A ka to the power 1 which is good to A. Uwu. Ngata cancelan ndu. Ndewuri utansu ndi A. So it's the same stuff. Ndewuri hapa hapa. Tiba nga introduce square mbali zonsi. Komano, we need to remove the whole of this. kuri ribatse 1 sia ba ribatse 1 ndi kuri kuri ribatse 1 so what we are going to do ndi kuri tikwene kuti musambali zonse ndi negative 2 abaso tide musaso ndi negative 2 you see so what will happen here uyu ndi uyu akasulana negative negative akasulana you see it was a positive that this side here they can be to the power half 1 I mean to the power 2 fuka kuti times 2 2 divided by 1 as and 2 so ndo negative so ngati times ndi negative 2 wusu mwena so times negative 2 so negative 2 is this one power negative 2 ndikuruku ndi 3 q over p plus q za teka tuma friend ngo tsandi 1 pa 1 ndikuti za teka minepa kina we can do cross multiplication but before doing cross multiplication nakamba kaliza negative indices so negative indices makamba zoti if you have that one ndikuti meita ulembedwa ngati 1 over p square is equal to uko 3 q over p plus q hapo ndikuti za teka tipange cross multiplication ndikuti ichi chita musala ndi imenecho and the same applies with that one ndikuti tikhandi 3p square q is equal to p plus q pinako basi akulu apitoko ndikuti khala ndi 3p square q minus q is equal to p kenako factoring out tikhandi q then 3p square minus 1 is equal to p kena kukuza gambali zose ndi 3p square minus 1 3p square minus 1 so hii ndi yu kasula ndi uri gonna have q is equal to p over 3p square minus 1 which is the same as what we get here imini yu ndi uri njira namba yani njira namba 2 pomwe njira namba 3 it's this one tenti bange yonchi tikhali ndi 8 over 125 imene iyi tisiye ikhale power negative 3 not 3 koma 2 over 3 koma ndiyambika ndi kawa positive kayatike 2 over 3 ngati li chonchi ndi kuti gonna do this uyu ndi power uyu ndi root so ikhangati apa cubility ya 8 over 125. Ijiji ikha to the power 2. Ndekuti root of ife ndamineyo. That's cubity. So abobo, you're going to have this. Cubity 8, the 2. And cubity 125, the 5. Ii, tibange square. Ndekuti answer ife ikha 4 over 25. What if we have negative indices? Ababa, tigebo negative. Ida kawuringi negative. Tipanga bwanji. So this is what will happen here. Ndekuti tikalemba 1 over 8 over 125. Kenako to the power 2 over 3. Tachotsaka negative ika. Tapanga introduce 1 up. Ndekuti mine yi. Tipanga chonchi. Tikhandi 1 over cube root. Ya 8 over 125. Imene hii to the power 2. Ndekuti tapanga uyu kibiriti, uyu power. Kena kutipanga chimodzi modzi, ngati mera pangira koma. So ikhangati 1 over kibiriti ya 8 and 2 over kibiriti ya 125 which is 5. Then hii tika to the power 2 which is equal to 1 over 4 down 25. Then we cannot leave this one as us. Then we mean it a little bit yonchi. 1 divided by 4 over 25, which is the same as 1 times 25 over 4. Then we have times the reverse. So ababa 1 and 1 over 1. So 1 times 25 into 25. Aba divided by 1 times 4, they wouldn't 4. They would up. What's the relationship? Mugoni says, however, abansa ijanaduka 4 over 25. Tika negative index, yikutipatsa 25/4. Zimene zikutanthauza yani? Tanthauza kuti wakhala ndi fraction, and fraction ndi negative index. Pochotsa fraction iyo, mungotenga uyabwere pamwamba, uyadzabwere pansi. Bas, that's what we can do. Kuzipanga reverse zinthuzo. So according to our question here, tili ndi P is equal to 3Q over P plus Q, this one to the power negative half. Ngatili choncho, pochotsa negative yo, mungopanga reverse. Ngati lesibulo kaya chinthu chenecho, sikhangati apa P is equal to P plus Q abwera pamwamba over 3Q. Ona, iyi ndikutiza kha power positive. Like this. Pochotsa akula wawo tingochipanga reverse. Ndikutiza theka kunewo. Kenapo chitirani, tindichotseni halfway. Ndakamba zoti kuchotsa half chimodzi-modzi kupanga introduce power 2 mbali zonse. Ndikuti apa, tika power 2. Ukusoku, tika power 2. So this one will cancel. Aka kaso andi uti tandi wani. Uku ndi uti ndi P square. So we're going to have P square is equal to. Ababa ndi uti we have P plus Q over 3Q. Aba ndi uti za take. Chifuka 2 ndi 2, asa andi wani. So uti ndi power 1 mo 7, which is this one. Kena uku let's do cross multiplication. P square, ade musana ndi 3P, ndi 3Q. Iza kanga 3 P square Q is equal to P plus Q. Next, Q ya bito huku. Ika kanga 3 P square Q minus Q is equal to P. Kenako, we should factor out Q. So after factoring out Q, we can do 3 P square minus 1 is equal to P. Then, tigawira baba. The equation to chef, which is P square minus 1, uhusu ndi uti 3P square minus 1. Iyi ndi yu kasulana. Ndi uti final answer, it's Q is equal to P over 3P square minus 1, which is our answer. Ehetu, ndi mene munga bangiri. So we have this one as our answer, the same as what we get here, and what we get there. You choose uti njira na yabu nandiyo. Ndikati ngira mene nda pangira hapa. So this is what we are supposed to solve the problem. So if you have enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well as liking my Facebook page, Unique Online Classes Malawi. So ndikati pompa, we should meet in the next video. Thanks for watching and I wish you all the best.